Hello, dance lovers. Welcome to Dance Journals. In Dance Journals, we are telling the stories of the dancers from all over the world and inspiring stories of the dancers. Please don't forget to subscribe. Today, we will talk about a dance performance from Dance Umbrella. Dance Umbrella is an international dance festival held in London every year. So, the name of the show that I watched within the Dance Umbrella Festival was Cion, Requiem of Ravel's Bolero. The dance was in the Barbican Centre, which is a very popular performing arts centre in London. Vuyani Dance Theatre from South Africa performs the show. It was a striking performance showing how dance is also for mourning and expressing sorrow. Cion touches your heart just from the very first scene. You listen to a person who's wailing in a graveyard. You see a dark stage with crosses from above and below. And then the incredible choreography of Gregory Maqoma starts. You see the dancers fighting, dancing, and suffering all together. In the rest of the show, you listen to the enchanting bare voices of the singers who are also dancers. The narrative tells centuries-old story of humanity and Africa witnessing the wars made for politics and religion. And it also shows how love and affection emerges just in the middle of the pain. Choreographer Gregory Maqoma is also the lead dancer, and there are 8 dancers with him. The music is from French composer Maurice Ravel's Bolero. At the end of this powerful show, everyone in the room stood up to applaud this fascinating performance. Dance Umbrella is held between the 8th and the 27th of October this year. There are 751 artists from 35 countries. So, if you by any chance watch some dance shows from Dance Umbrella, just let me know. Do not forget to send me your comments about any type of dance. And also please, do not forget to include dance moves like Mick Jagger to your everyday life. Enjoy!